Greetings from Heartcare Foundation Center. The topic for today is that heart disease is every woman's concern. We did a survey sometimes back and we talked to 100 women and their main concern was breast cancer. They were not aware that heart attack was their concern. Today we know that heart attack kills more women than all the cancers in women combined together. Indian women is specifically at risk. An Indian woman in a UK study has shown that she was 17% more likely to get a heart attack than a UK counterpart. Women, apart from heart disease, are also getting lots of cancers, cancer of the breast, cancer of the cervix. And today, cancer of the breast and heart disease are number one killer in women because both of them are related to faulty lifestyle. They eat, there is more metabolic syndrome, there is more diabetes, there is more heart disease. Women have to be more careful than men. If they are taking oral contraceptive and smoking together, there are more chances of heart attack. Women have more, the smoking affects women much more than men. So therefore, if you are a woman, an active lifestyle woman, an urbanized woman, make sure that you follow Indian traditions of a weekly fast, you follow exercise, you follow Indian traditional games to prevent or to reduce your risk of getting cancer and heart disease. Thank you.